To discover the linear perspective in this painting, we need to follow all the lines going into the distance to the end of the hallway. We can trace the lines on the wall, on the floor, on the table, and on the windows to find the vanishing point at the center.